Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you!
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, see you there.
Bye. So who else do you need to meet, huh? Do you know Playboy?
No.
Hey, Playboy! X! This is Nico! And Nico is Playboy!
What's up, money?
Playboy is going along with you. I want as many people around this deal as possible.
Bet. You ready to bounce? Well, come on then.
I am the best. Yeah. I am number one. Whoa!
Down to Cassidy Street in Shotler.
Does Elizabeth get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabeth don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know. Own this city, for real.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, man. Slanging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Songbird sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you roll up with this dude.
So you got work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the lost. They in some heavy type of gang war, is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. Think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town.
It's a big town.
Not big enough for something. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. You don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
Scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit, bro.
Liberty City, it's me, Gary, back in the City of Dreams, again. But we'll keep the hits happening. I feel like someone just hit me in the soul. Let's listen to this song.
Man, what the fuck are you doing?
She said.
The crib's on the third floor.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No,
come
no,
on,
no,
let's
no.
Get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Yo, they're gonna expect us to go out the front with that bike. We're gonna hit up the roof. You clear out the floor above first, money.
Thank you.
If this is making me uncomfortable, where are you?
Playboy,
we need to get out through the roof, player.
An ugly city, I guess. I got rid of these guys. Let's go.
This some serious FIB shit!
Show yourself. Let's talk, huh? There he is! Three!
Alright, cover me, man!
Who would stay away from a man such as me?
Rock! God damn it!
That's air unit from downtown.
Why do I always lose? I know how to use this, you know.
Dispatch! Police!
Pursuit of suspect on foot! Okay. Okay.
Faustin by itself and regurgitated as pap like that.
Founded by a venture capitalist, invested in by hedge funds. Run by a computer. This is the future of the entertainment industry. Independent.
Shit, man! I'd have fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bid on a heroin beat, you ain't seen your life for a long time. You riding up in that shit, yeah? Future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that sort of time.
And them your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beat. He showed me some shit back in the day, but when he gets out, if he ever does, won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bid?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps. Push.
But you are a drug dealer.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big bold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.